Alave having a great start. Oh my god, they already put four behind passing? Down by two. See if we can do it with Buffalo. Down by two here.
Alongside Ray Ferraro between the benches, I'm James Cebulski, ready to bring you period number three. There's been no shortage of firepower after the first 40 minutes, and we are underway here in the third. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
San Jose's got a lead in this game, which is probably a last shot win sort of thing. Man, it's been out of control for two periods. I love it.
Gilbert, Perreault gets through.
Here he is in front. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Here's a short pass to Wilson. Fails to find the open man.
Eichel's having one of those nights again. He's got multiple points, and you know that he wants more.
Buffalo's gained possession along the boards. With possession along the wall. And they can't convert.
Come on. Got to execute there.
The Sharks move the puck in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Thornton. Great read by the keeper to poke it away. And that one's blocked. Trying to clear the puck from his own end.
Ah, oh, he's end of a shift.
The always popular icing call made. You know what that means, Ray?
Yeah, offensive zone faceoff, man. He missed the play going down the ice. That's a gimme icing. Now they can't change. You've got tired guys on the ice.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Sharks lead by a pair. It's 5-3. Moves it quickly over to Eichel.
This is a good player right here. He's got two goals earlier in the game. He's got the puck on his stick. He's got to be thinking about number three.
They've got the defense on number. Sends it across. Dismissed that chance. Denies him again.
Hasek's able to keep the score the same. He turns away a slot shot.
Takes it to the net. Can't hang on after that hit. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards.
All right, let's go. We got to get the puck in there. No, here. We're going to come back here. That guy, he's fresh.
Moves it to Darlene. Oh, what a stop. The Sharks gain possession along the wall. Taken along the wall by Couture. Gaining steam inside the neutral zone. Quick feed to Vlasic. Oh, there's going to be a regret in this one. That might be it.
Yeah, that play is right there to be had. They just miss the pass. The scoring chance goes away.
Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Now a quick pass to Darlene. The Sabres will play from the defensive
Mayday.
Zone. Quick pass to Couture.
Nothing.
Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area.
Gotta get a goal or some momentum here. Let's get a fight going. Oh yeah, reaching, man. This is a good middleweight bout. Oh, big swing. Oh, reaching, man. Oh, oh. There we go. Let's get this momentum here. We haven't had any offense, really.
Was finally decluttered moments ago. Stars won the draw. Puck scooped up by Hannon. Pokes it away in his own end. Slides the puck to Roberts. Right on the doorstep. Centering pass. Can't connect. Can't finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. Any scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
And it's a quick pass to Ristolainen. Handles the puck.
They're extending offensive zone time. They're going to score here pretty soon. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle. Penalty coming up.
All right, just going to take a timeout. Have a quick look at the power play. All right, pretty solid. That's a pretty solid. I'm going to go all out here.
Yeah, that's my favorite penalty, James.
Who should be the Buffalo coach? Lindy Ruff?
That's the one right there. But don't hit him.
Hate these random coaches. This drives him nuts. Just let us create them.
Yes. Sharks penalty to number 22.
Good job changing on his opponent here. He gets it out of his own end. And he heads outside the comfort zone now to go play the puck in his own end. Here's a short pass to Martin. Passes right to the front. Tenor on that one with a stick.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Feeds the puck to Perreault. Good defensive stop with a poke check. And he takes a shot. Completely misses on the play.
You don't even make the goalie work.
The hell was that? Not even a shot on that first power play. Oh, no. That's it. Game over. Oh, taking it back. What a mistake.
This looks like a kicking motion is ruled by the referee.
Crashes into the net.
No time to think
about. They don't count it.
We are ready to resume here.
We get a break.
Neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Cross corner dump in. Looking to set up offensively. Pass right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. The Sabres come up empty-handed on the power play. Both sides back to even strength.
That's a good deed there. They shut that down. Vanek went a sniper.
Really good job. They retained their lead on the backs of those four guys.
Only 7 minutes to go.
Los Angeles is the next city on the schedule. Did you ever spend much time sightseeing around there?
I wasn't much of a sightseeing guy. I'd go and find a good restaurant wherever I wanted to go, or wherever the guy said, hey, this is a good one to go. Watch a show. Although there were no shows back then, I watched TV.
Movie guy,
and then the next day you go play.
Buffalo's got the puck in their own end.
Ristolainen's a big boy.
Against the wall. Can't catch up to the pass. Here's a chance to get it out of their own end. And he moves the puck across.
Come on, we gotta get something. Look at that Sabres offense. Ah, fuck, it's over. Owen Nolan. Got the wrong number. I haven't went through the numbers in a little bit. I'll probably do that here. Pretty soon. I know a couple teams. Well, what happens is that you set them up, and then if a player gets injured, another guy comes in, and then for some reason that just fucks up all the numbers. I've seen it happen many times. It's a weird glitch that's in the game, and then you got to go and do all the numbers again. So don't want to do that every time. Sharks are for real. They're in the same division with Edmonton and Vancouver, so.
I mean, that's a good stop that he makes, but he hasn't been very good, and the team is playing by the rules.
They're going to make it that much harder to get in the playoffs. Oh, what a hit.
He's being called out. Parchment
clock. All right, I'm just gonna. I'm done with this. This game's over. Fuck it. Let's have a quick look at the stats. It'll simulate till the end. So the game won't just end here. It'll just sim itself. Vanek, 2 goals. Too bad I couldn't get him to HT. Yeah, I'm just gonna fucking. I'm done with this game here. Here's a fun game. Oh. Down 2-0. Broder's got a shutout going.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. The Devils win possession here in the open ice. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Puts it on net, and he makes the save.
Roy's done all he can. He's been terrific to go around the other end. They're going to find a couple of goals.
Leading 2-0. The Avs win the draw. Slides it on over to Mark. Takes the feed. And he slides it quickly to Parisi. And that one's broken up. Great block there. Quick feed to Niedermeyer. Let's one go. Close save, and he made it look simple. Takes the pass. Quick pass to Landeskog. Quick pass to Sackett. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The Devils lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Keischer's won it. Slides the pass over to Elias. Moves around along the half wall.
Oh, foot. What a hit. Oh, they're calling that? Adam Foot with some big hits. Oh shit, it's Terreri? Okay, come on, attack. Attack, we cannot let Terreri get a shutout. I'm sorry. This changes everything. My whole mindset has changed now. Come on, let's go, let's go. Makar, speed, 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 speed. Fuck you, Gomez, you fucking jerk. Tough now. Forsberg is gone. Come on, come on. Stuck by Terreri.
The Devils will play it in their own end. Colorado's got possession at center. Centering pass! Blocked!
Oh, he got it away quickly. The puck just doesn't get to the net.
I was finally able to get some pucks to the net. Forsberg misses the breakaway. Chance he missed.
Stopped everything so far. Philadelphia's on the calendar next. That should be a fun one. It should be. The teams play generally pretty aggressive physical games against each other. Takes the puck but still hangs on to the puck. Offside is the call. We'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Still lots of time left in the period. New Jersey's got a 3-0 lead. They have been in control right from the start. The Devils take it across the line. Colorado's looking to break out of their own end. Sends a pass over. Couldn't complete the play. Moves it to Palmieri. Sends the pass over. And he slides it quickly to Palmieri. And they can't convert the play. And that slides right out to center ice. Into the middle of the neutral zone.
Zajac's already scored. You know he wants another. Everybody's thinking offense tonight.
Nothing doing on that.
Never scored, but watching him wind through the offensive zone, he looks like he's got plenty of confidence.
Landeskog's carrying it ahead. Nice pass.
Yes, sir. Matt Duchene breaks the shutout finally. That's his third of the year.
Colorado's still got to find two more goals, but they at least have one back.
That gives him a little bit of hope, and the bench seems to have come alive a little bit.
The Avs win it. Quick feed to foot. Couldn't make that one happen.
Duchene, assisted by number 92.
The Devils have it now.
Landeskog, and by number 10.
Who's the puck?
11 minutes, 8 seconds.
The Avalanche have it in their own zone. And that one's picked off. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Heischer. A chance. And makes the save. Tangy's got the puck now in his own end. Here they come.
Another one? Come on. I didn't pass it.
New Jersey's got a hold of it against the wall. Excellent stick work on the play. Slides the puck ahead to Heischer. Gains the zone through center. No one back to 2-0. Oh, what a stop.
Goal gets his work right over top of the puck and hand away to make the save. There's going to be a penalty on this way here, James.
There's the whistle.
Foot going off again.
If he makes the same play but keeps his feet rolling along, he's not going to get called for an interference.
Wasn't the case on this one, though. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. Straka's got it along the boards. And that's broken up with a stick in front.
Oh, couldn't stop it.
And look at the smile on his face with his first.
Sapora? Jersey's getting beat up, though.
Danger in this game, but you know, scores!
Oh, now they're running down by a
Oh, now that really sucks. Actually, they're still... that giving up that goal sucks now. Forsberg gets his third of the year. Same play, tap into one timer. Devils and Flyers coming out. That's always fun.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Feeds it to Abilene. New Jersey's in now. The Avalanche have possession along the boards.
Oh, come on, dude. I scored that one. Big win for New Jersey. Tipperary picks up the win. Fuck sakes, of course he's a star. Lucky Luke. The Islanders don't do good in these seasons too when I sim Turgeon. Makes it a one goal game. Goal game with like 3 minutes to go. All right, so we got to protect a one goal lead. See if I can get Robitaille, maybe another goal. He's having a good start to the year, too.
Here in the late goings of the period, LA's hanging on to this 3-2 lead. New York's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Puts it on net, and that was stopped. The Islanders have it against the wall. Comes up with a stop. Picked up along the wall by Trocheck. Dropped onto the open ice. Knocked away. Here's a shot.
Oh my goodness. I thought they tied it right there. So lucky. What are they doing?
I wonder when the starter goes to the bench if he'll keep his mask on. Maybe this is a one whistle deal, so you slow the game down.
New York's up. That was a self call. I didn't do that.
Lots of chances, just not a lot of results. The Islanders win it. The Kings get a hold of the puck along the boards. And now it's from overtime. Looking to make something happen along the boards. On the backhand, and he stands tall and goal. Hotbay's got it in the defensive end. And now he moves it to Eichstrom. Slides the puck over. He was locked in there.
Quick's play has been outstanding tonight. From the time the puck hit the ice, he's been locked in. Great save for and that should pretty much put him on this
one. Nice. Just gonna keep him out there. Get another one. What number is that for him? Let's see. Second goal play. He's got 9 now. See if we can get him 10 by the end of the night. Here it is. Fuck you. Can't believe that shit.
Takes control of the puck. Takes the pass. Here they are on the attack.
There we go. Get it back. Luckily we had time. Hat trick. 2 empty netters. This is how it exactly works out when you sim a game with 2 teams. Get right to the last 2 minutes, and then you get the guy you want to score, Robitaille, with 2 empty netters. Gets a hat trick. Perfect. Now he's got to 10 goals. He's having a great start to the year. Which scoring is like trading back. Maybe he will. The Islanders fell off. I can trade him there.
Another W and another salute to the fans.
Yeah, the players and fans connect over this celebration. Like in Hartford, we had the brass bonanza. They played that after we scored or won a game. 40 years later, people still connect themselves to the Whalers.
Wait a minute, isn't that your ringtone?
No, my ringtone is my goal call.
Not
Quick had a good game. So did Dion. Robitaille, 4.8. Of course, the 2 cheesy empty netters at the end, but it's all good. That's why we play. See what happens here. End up being a good game.